facial, skincare, and face and primer last time, so I thought about doing your eyes, foundation, and brows. So we just need to decide whether you want a colourful look, a natural look, something out there, or dramatic, or you can have the special, what I call it, that I like to, the look that I do where I do it, where I kind of like, when I don't want people to talk to me and touch me, kind of like the fuck off look. So I'm thinking, how's your mood today? Skitty eating biscuits, and he's doing great. Okay, so how about if we do the dramatic but natural look with glitter and with some eyelashes? And I've got some really nice eyelashes that I've used today, and I can let you use a pair and keep them. So, how about if we do the top ones here, written in the stars to make it dramatic? Okay, so now I know what you want. I will grab some palettes and I'll be right back. So, as always, I'm going to do your eyes first, and I'm just going to quickly debate about whether we want to go with the Naked Free or whether we want to go with Honey. Honey is quite nice. Or whether we want to do the new neutrals. Thinking honey or I'm thinking honey. Yeah, because it's got transition shape. I'm going to just prime your eyes with the Urban Decay honey thing, and it kind of leaves like a brown shimmer. So just quickly show you. It looks less once it's spread out, so I'll just spread it out. So now you can't. Barely see it. I'm just going to put that all over just because I find a little never works. And then I'm just going to grab the favorite brush and then just blend it in. Blend. And if you close your other eye, I'll do the same. Off with the Real Techniques base shadow brush, and we will take the first shade, this one here. A lot of fallout. Blend that all over your eyelid. On him, and I'm just gonna dab my brush into some more. There's loads of fallout. in. So I've got that all over your eye. So I'm going to take a second colour. I'm going to take Sweet. And again, there's a lot of fallout. I'm just going to blend this one inwards. Now, do you think you'd want that a little bit darker? So I'm going to take Hive just to darken it up just a little bit. I'm going to do the same again, blend it in. And I'm going to just take a little bit more and do your other eye. And I think you're really pretty too. So I'm gonna go in, I'm just gonna change my brush, and I'm gonna take this one. You know how I take all my brushes off my palette, put them together. I'm gonna take Cream, and then I'm gonna pop that on the outer and kind of blend it inwards. And again, I am dipping into it. Sorry. I didn't mean to hit you with a brush. So I'm just gonna blend that in. And keep blending. You know, I just want a really good shadow in the outer corner. I'm not a makeup artist, but I just love doing your makeup. Oh my goodness, looks so pretty. Nude really suits you so well. I'm just going to blend this one out a little bit more. And just blend this one out a little bit more. Perfect. Okay, sweetie, so I know how you really want to use this one here, the center, called Honey, and it's stunning. And I think I'm going to grab the little one. And I'm going to put that kind of in the center. So I'm just gonna drag it on just because this color is really, I think it's like a foil color, so I find that when you brush it on, it doesn't go on quite properly. So by dragging it, you get better pigment and better control. It just works for me that way. So I'm just gonna put that in the center. I'm gonna do the other side as well. Now I think you look absolutely gorgeous if the inner corner and underneath were mixed with a honey colour at the palette and a moon dust colour as well. So I'm just gonna, that would definitely suit you. You can literally wear anything and look so pretty. So I'm going to just grab this brush right here and I'm going to dip into this one, and then if you close your eyes for me, I'm just going to go in the inner corner. Try my hardest not to poke you. Oh my goodness, she looks stunning. So I'm just going to grab a little bit of honey and a little bit of, I think it's called Lathium, and I'm going to do that under your eye here. So you close your eyes. It's going to, I won't get it in your eye, I promise. I wouldn't hurt you. Oh, so pretty. Made you look like some sort of space girl. Really, really special for you. The Urban Decay Heavy Metals. So I think because we've gone with a light honey, I think that might clash. But I'm thinking, perfect. So if you close your eyes for me, I'm gonna kind of do it as an eyeliner. Gonna have to load it a couple of times because it doesn't hold that much. Just trying to do the wing for you as well. Drag. And I'm just going to do the ring. I'm just going to load it up again because I want it to look even. Before that, I'm just going to load you with some mascara, and I could be doing it completely wrong, but as I say, I'm not a makeup artist, so and then blink, blink. Gonna load up again. I wonder what Kiko will be bringing out for Christmas. Blink, 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 blink. Do you normally have some on your lower lash as well? I can do it a little bit. Okay. So I'm just gonna quickly just try and take off any excess mascara. My lash glue. And we can get into them. So I'm just going to take the top ones. And I'm just going to quickly, so if you lower your eyes, I'm just going to just want to see if I need to cut them. And I don't. I'm just going to quickly load them up. I'm going to just grab my tweezers because I want to pin them in the middle. And then if you close your eyes, yeah, perfect. And if you just keep them closed, just because I want to do the, I just want to curl them. Again. And then if you look down. Do the same again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Awesome. Perfect. Wow, you look so good. So I'm just gonna do your brows. So I'm just gonna brush your brows up, get them nice and neat. And then it never takes long to do brows. I'm just going to and then I'm going to just brush them through again. And Okay, we've done your brows and your eyes, so we will do your foundation, highlighter, and lip.